Conference Central application includes both a back-end application that defines the endpoint functions and a front-end application that has the web pages that use those functions. So I'm going to call the back-end application, basically I'm going to refer to it as the back-end API, and the part of the application that has the web pages I'm going to refer to as the web UI. Now in our case, they're all in one single application. You've got one app ID, you deploy the app, takes the back-end API and takes the web UI with it. However, the web UI and the back-end API don't have to be in the same application. They could be in completely separate applications. Or you could even have multiple applications that provide different front-end interfaces to the conference back-end API. So here we've got several different applications, each with a different kind of web UI. And we have our conference API running here on the back-end API. However, in our case, the web UI and the back-end API are in the same application. But App Engine doesn't really care that they're in the same application. You still have to authorize the front-end UI to access the back-end API. So there's a few things you need to do before you can start using the web pages in the Conference Central application. And these are all around authorizing the web UI for login and giving the web UI permission to use the back-end API.